Hey guys, Mystery Wheel Gunner back with you again. Some time ago I did an overview on this 629 Performance Center revolver from Smith & Wesson. It's got the 8 and 3/8 inch fluted barrel and it's chambered in 44 Magnum. And I never did do a shooting portion for that video, so here's the makeup for it, just a short video with me shooting this gun. You will notice the grips are different here. In the original video, it was wearing Osage orange grips. Now it's got Clara walnut grips. But it is the same firearm. Alrighty, enjoy the video. Catch you guys next time.